Hey guys, today we're going to be reviewing the beet peel we got in today, man. And what we're going to be doing with it is putting it in our new case that I made a video about yesterday. And I'm going to go get that holder right now. Alright, let's see. Now we also got a white one. And like I said, we was lucky to get the beet peel in because it was the last one in GameStop, in which I didn't even believe they sold them. So again, I was wrong. But guys, it's so amazing. Oh my god. You don't know how awesome this is. Turn on, is it there? And we also got the cords right here. I have a whole bunch of other stuff that we'll be reviewing in this video. Which, look, we gotta charge it. Just right here, charge it right here. Vans. Yeah, charger. Guys, we're gonna charge this or see what happens anyways. So now the cool thing about it is it comes with a case, and the case is, oh my god, awesome. And of course the box. To flip that and put all this back in it. There's also something in here that I'll lay to the side. Guys, that is sweet. Look at that. Comes with the logo and everything on it, guys. And no, guys, we're not rich. We're just... We work hard for what we have. If y'all were wondering, y'all probably wouldn't be. Just sweet. Where could I put this? I'm gonna put it right here for right now. I'm gonna put the receipt in here. Put everything in here. And guys, y'all can see that we have a whole bunch of other things, and Dalton's not, and the recorder's not a very good recorder, just saying, just to let y'all know. But I'm gonna go put this box over here, just to really, that's awesome. Oh, wrong way. Guys. I'm speechless. I don't know what to say. Just awesome. We're gonna have to read some stuff about that beet peel though. Let's go ahead and take it over here. And as we take it over here, we're gonna put it in the wall and try to charge it. That's what we gotta do, which I believe it is. Yes. Yes, guys, it's recording. Or not recording, but it is charging because now it has the little red light, and which I'll have to read more into it. But for right now, we're going to do this. Let's go ahead and try that while it's charging. In which I'm going to have your phone on because I don't have mine. Because mine is recording right now. So, as he goes and gets his phone, we're going to be sitting here talking about this. Now, guys, it's a beautiful product. It's just really cool overall. Just, like I said, I'm speechless. It's awesome. Let's go ahead and look in the box. Why don't we just... see what it says to be able to play music. Sound good? Sounds good. I'm looking in the box. Now, hold this. I got this. And let's read what it says. pause and play that button to answer and hold switch. And on the back, this is tap to pair. I guess, sorry that we had to go back and look in the box. I should have read it, but I didn't because, you know, I'm just really excited about it. Like, what's that popping out? Oh, yeah, there's something right here. Beats by Dre box. Let's see. I'm not gonna tear it because it's nice. Alright, the box now, guys. Guys, comes with a book and everything. That's sweet. Comes with a sticker as well. But I don't know where to put the sticker. Guys, it's awesome. I'm gonna put this back into the little box. Or, I'm gonna go ahead and put it back in its case because it's an awesome thing to have. I have nowhere to put my sticker. Guys, we're gonna take this sticker off right here. Sweet sticker too. Put it right in the middle of this. Now we know that's the beat peel. I never saw it, just says it there. I just remember seeing that a minute. So we're gonna go ahead and put it here. That's sweet, guys. Woo! Alright, we're gonna go ahead go back over to it real quick. Try to play some music. Go ahead and go over to it and plug it to the top of the phone. Your phones are connected, and which it can be wireless too. That's the good part about it. I'll try to turn it on. Sure how this works, guys, but I'm gonna try it real quick, see if it's on or whatever. I'm gonna go ahead and go to music. How do you turn it off, guys? How do you turn it off? I don't That's amazing, guys. I love it so much. Woo. I'm gonna leave that playing, guys. That's sweet. That's cool, man. Alright, guys, let's come over here real quick. Let's look at the rest of. Because I'm impressed, guys. That's awesome. Like I said, thanks, man. I'm real happy right now, guys. I really am. The Vault Tech stuff, it just has these cards, it's strength, agility, a lot of stuff like that. We got the game. I'm gonna go ahead and open it. The smaller version of this hard book, guys. That's the smaller version. It's only like 2 pages. But now we get the big book, guys. Guys, I'm just really happy today. Today's a really lucky day. And I'm happy that I got a mammal to be here to support me. And, you know, guys, stuff like that. I want y'all to know that, and y'all should be thankful for who y'all have too, honestly. And guys, I'm gonna end the video here if that's alright, and see you guys in the next video.